How to make a slip knot in crochet. Wrap the yarn around your hand to make a loop. Insert your fingers through the loop, pinch the yarn, and pull it through the loop. Slip the knot onto the hook, pull yarn to tighten it further.